This is an exciting day for Rice, and I thank Houston and the world for what we're about to announce. Thank you.
At Rice, we believe the world is ripe for another wave of curiosity-driven breakthroughs. To accelerate such breakthroughs, we are announcing today the Rice Biotech Launch Pad, a Houston-based accelerator focused on expediting the translation of universities' health and medical technology discoveries into cures. The Rice Biotech Launch Pad will ensure that our faculty and students have the skills, the partnerships, the tools, and support to create technologies that can transform our city and the world.
What we would like to do through this accelerator is to create a mission-focused, hyper-focused effort where we closely collaborate with the clinicians of the Texas Medical Center to really tap into that extraordinary skill and talent that we have and pair it with the right mentorship, the right partners, on the business side, on the clinical side, as well as the financial capital that's necessary to advance this towards clinical translation.
We are entering an era in therapeutics, which is going to be a golden age of biologicals, coupled with AI and other devices, all of which exist within this school at Rice and within the Texas Medical Center.
As this is a great day, and they'll be looking at your presentation 60 years from now and say, remember when.